Hello again. Welcome to the start of our parish novena. This novena, if you're just joining us, this is the surrender novena. This is a novena that is wonderful to pray in times of crisis. Any time really is wonderful to pray this novena. But it's a novena to where we can more deeply surrender ourselves to the will, to the mercy, to the providence of God, of Christ, to trust in His grace, to trust in His mercy, to be able to let go of today, to be able to let go of all of this and trust that Christ will take care of it, that He will take care of everything, to be able to have that faith, that deeper faith of trust. So a little about this novena. This was a novena, beautiful, beautiful novena, I think. It was given to Father Dolindo. I don't know a lot about him, but it was given, he says, through private revelation by Jesus Himself. And so as we pray this novena, let's do so, listen to the words, and imagine these words are Jesus speaking to you, okay? These are the words of Christ to you, to your heart, as we pray these. Okay, and so we'll do this. We'll meet here this time each day, and we'll pray one each day. We'll do the novena. We'll do the surrender at the end 10 times, and then at the close, we'll do the prayer to the Blessed Virgin Mary. And so with that, let us begin. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Why do you confuse yourselves by worrying? Leave the care of your affairs to me, and everything will be peaceful. I say to you in truth that every act of true, blind, complete surrender to me produces the effect that you desire and resolves all difficult situations. So we pray, O Jesus, I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. O Jesus, I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. O Jesus, I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. O Jesus, I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. O Jesus, I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. O Jesus, I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. O Jesus, I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. O Jesus, I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. O Jesus, I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. O Jesus, I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. Mary, Mother of God, I am yours now and forever. Through you and with you, I always want to belong completely to Jesus. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord be with you, and may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you tomorrow for day 2 of our novena. God bless.